You're still too old for me.
We'll grow old together. I'll just do it a little sooner than you. After a while, it won't really matter. Hello. How are you?
Walter. There is someone in my mind. I'm trying to figure out who it is.
It's just me. It's just Walter.
I still don't like it.
What?
Dad's been dead for 15 years.
Does it bother you that your mother's talking to a computer program or that a computer program is pretending to be your dad?
Well, you're a good Walter, either way.
Thank you.
Creeps me out.
It's how she remembers him.
I don't want to get you in trouble.
You learn. I like that.
She's nicer to that thing than she is to me.
It's your father that she's being nicer to. Are you jealous?
Your poor old mother was born in the 20th century. Try to be patient with me. I'm not that far gone.
When you remember something, you remember the last time you remembered it. So it's always getting fuzzier, like a photocopy of a photocopy.
I'll remember that now.
Do you have emotions, or do you just remember ours?
You're a fine woman, Marjorie.
Yeah.
It's a shame you can't drink. It'd loosen you up.
I'm not getting better, am I? Walter.
No, not you. I don't want you. I want Walter.
Petty infringements, compromise, betrayal. All relationships are impossible.
Oh, Marjorie. The things you forget. Stay with me a while.
I'll be right here, Marjorie. I have all the time in the world.